Assalamu alaikum, bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I would just like to add, yesterday was our last day of delivering the package to the vulnerable and to the isolated people in around Bristol yesterday. Alhamdulillah, they were very happy and they will still continue being missing us and still being happy of the work we have done out there. Even though we have stopped, it doesn't mean that we've stopped forever, but people who need us, who need any emergency, they want us, our number will be on the Facebook if you need to contact us. Also, we are doing hot food for the homeless people every Friday. So please, we do need your help. We do need your support. So please, contact us whenever we are needed, please. Jazakallah khair.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I'd just like to add on what Hanif just said. Alhamdulillah, yes, we've stopped our packages, but we are still giving food out to the homeless people. And mashallah, throughout the 3 months that we've been delivering, Rana Saab's team and our team, alhamdulillah, we've spent over £70,000. We are a little bit short of money. We still need to clear the kitty of £900. So if anyone wants to support, keep supporting us, because like Brother Hanif just said, we're still making food for the homeless people every Friday. So we still need everyone to keep supporting. Jazakallah khair for your help. Keep help.
आप तमाम लोगों का ब्रसल की कम्युनिटी का हमेशा की तरह शुक्रिया अदा करता हूं क्योंकि जब भी हमें ज़रूरत पड़ी इंसानियत के लिए आप लोगों ने चाहे फ़लस्तीन हो कश्मीर हो बर्मा हो अफ़गानिस्तान हो या नबी करीम सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम की ज़ात के लिए खड़े होना हो आपने हमेशा हमारा तावन किया आप लोगों ने जो ट्रस्ट हमें दिया है जो आप लोगों ने हमें मोहब्बत दी है और हमारा अल्लाह जानता है कि हमने बड़ी ईमानदारी के साथ आपकी तमाम तवक्कुआत को पूरा करने की कोशिश की ऐसी वक्त अल्लाह ताला हमारी कौम को या पूरी दुनिया को दोबारा ना दिखाए लेकिन जैसे मेरे दोस्तों ने कहा कि हम हमेशा ब्रिस्टल की कम्युनिटी के लिए खड़े हैं और हम कभी भी अपने लोगों को तन्हा नहीं छोड़ेंगे इंशाल्लाह ये सब आपकी एतबार और आपके ट्रस्ट की वजह से हमारे साथ हुआ है और इसी तरह हमारे साथ रहें हम इंशाल्लाह आपको इसी तरह सुरखरू करते रहेंगे शुक्रिया